back to my channel, guys. So happy Sunday. It's Sunday night when I'm filming this video. I'm not sure if I'm gonna upload it tonight or maybe tomorrow, Monday. I'm not sure. But anyways, I wanted to finally change this sweet, adorable, beautiful girl that she... I mean, okay, I just put this onesie on, but I mean, yeah, other than that, she hasn't been changed since she got home last Monday. That's not okay. So what I did off camera, I put one of the mama koala diapers. Look how cute is this. It doesn't fit her amazing. Like, I think it's a little bit too bulky for her. But you know, she's gonna have clothes on top, so that's gonna be okay. But look how cute. It has like rainbows and like clouds and little birds. I love, love that collection. It's so cute. Let me show you from behind. A second, there you go. Look how cute, adorable. So I did that off camera, and this onesie, I thought it was newborn size, and then I realized that it was 3 months, but actually it fits her really nice. I'm surprised. I mean, I know Cutters runs pretty small anyways. So okay, I want to change her, and also this is, I want to get her ready for Tuesday morning, because Lucas has a pediatrician appointment with a new pediatrician. Now, from what a friend told me, I don't think she's gonna be his pediatrician like long term. The thing is, we wanted to make an appointment for the office close to us, okay, close to where we live, and with one of the doctors that my friend recommended. But they were booked till, and I'm gonna take a picture while I talk. They were booked till like early next year. That is crazy. That is just crazy. So what they did was they gave me an appointment with this lady that, according to my friend, she is not very friendly. She's one of those, you know, kind of cold, serious doctors. You know, you have doctors that are nicer than others and all that. So give me 1 second, guys. Okay, I was just checking on Lucas, making sure he was okay. Look how cute the pants. This is one of the outfits. Oh, actually, I didn't show you that. I did get a few things for Lucas the other day, and I did get like about 3 outfits for my reborns, but I got mostly fleece sleepers and some Sherpa like jumpsuits, they call them, for Lucas, because he didn't have any winter clothes really at all. I mean, other than a couple sweaters. And one of the things I got was this outfit that it comes with the pants with the unicorns. Look how cute the leggings, very cute. And I thought it would go nice with this onesie. This is the onesie that I bought from Kimberly that I showed you guys the other day, you know, on Instagram. And then it has this top here. Look how nice. I have one that is almost the same, if not the same, for another like outfit, another set that I got from some of my babies last year, I think. And it's super, super cute. Look how adorable that is. And it has like those buttons there with like silver glitter, and it has the hoodie. And I thought it was a nice outfit to have her on the diaper bag, and you know, for her to be protected. And she's gonna be wearing these shoes. Yes, she's gonna look so cute. So yeah, this is newborn size. This outfit is newborn size. Newborn size. Oh my gosh, these leggings are so tiny. Why does Cutter make the leggings so tiny? Oh my goodness, she could wear size 3 months, guys. Oh no, especially with that diaper on. Give me 1 second. Okay guys, this is too tight for her, of course, but since she's gonna be wearing this on top, it's gonna be okay. Otherwise, like, I wouldn't leave her like that. I think this is, looks like it's gonna, she's gonna rip the leggings or something. So yeah, that's not okay. So I'm gonna unbutton this. So anyway, so we had to make the appointment with this lady, which the office is like an hour away from us. That's not fun. But you know, Lucas is already delayed with his shots and all that. His checkup was supposed to be on September the 14th. And he's almost 20 months old now, guys. So he's like almost 2 months behind with his checkup. So of course we weren't gonna, you know, wait till like next year, till like early next year, just to see the doctor we want. Like I said, you know, I mean, we're gonna see this doctor Tuesday, and if we don't like her, which for what my friend says, most likely I won't, because that's one thing I don't like. I don't like it. There's like three things that I ask about doctors. Like, I don't like them when they're too cold and serious, like supposedly she is. And serious, I don't know. She's getting my voice or something and acting by itself. I don't like it when they're too serious. Like, I prefer a friendly doctor. A doctor that makes me feel comfortable, you know. And then I don't like it, you know, that kind of doctor that don't care, that you feel they don't care. Like if you tell them there's something wrong, they just don't pay much attention to you. But in the other hand, I also don't like it when they are like those kind of doctors that send you to do 20 tests just in case, and like there's actually no the reason for it, like a big reason for it, like it was that dermatologist that we saw last year, and I think I told you guys about it. Oh my gosh, and she made him get that ultrasound done, and my goodness, my anxiety was off the roof. And then she never got the results, and I got a call like a few weeks ago. This was back in May, and we got a call a few weeks ago saying that she got the results and everything was fine. Anyway, so those are the three things that I don't like. I don't like it when they're cold, I don't like it when they don't care, and I don't like it when they are like too overboard, you know what I mean? Like, that's what happened when Lucas was born. The first couple months, instead of having a doctor, we used to see like a nurse practitioner, and oh my gosh, I didn't like her either, because I already had anxiety from when Lucas was at the NICU. That was very hard for me. And this lady, I think she was scared to miss things, so she would send him to get done, like blood work, all kind of blood work. It was pretty scary, guys. Like, and I'm the kind of person that goes to Google and starts researching, like, what is this kind of test for? You know, like, when do doctors order this test? And I started going nuts because I started imagining things, like, oh my gosh. Yeah, it was pretty bad. So, yeah, we'll see how this doctor is. Like I said, you know, we don't have to really keep her, keep going with her. Oh my gosh, she looks so adorable. She looks so adorable. But just so you know, if you're planning to get an April babe, an April kid, what she was wearing when she came home, it was newborn, like from just when you know, from Target. And that was perfect. But this is Cutters. And it's a tiny bit snug. Well, the leggings are super snug. And then the rest is alright. But the leggings are super snug. Let me see, let me... Oh my gosh. Even... Oh, give me 1 second. Okay. I was having even trouble to put the shoes on. I don't know. Did she grow or something, like, in a couple days? Oh my gosh, I'm just kidding, guys. Okay, I'm gonna put this bow here because I think it's gonna go perfect. See, with the leggings, it matches perfectly, the pink and the aqua color and the green. This is super cute. Let's see, I haven't heard from Michelle this weekend. I know she's very, very busy. She's about to become a grandmother again. And she told me that she was going to be putting the baby together sometime this weekend. I haven't heard from her, and I don't want to bug her, you know, like, I don't like to bother the artist when they're working on a custom for me. But I will let you guys know, of course, as soon as I know something, as soon as I know he's on the way, I will probably make an Instagram post. Look how adorable she looks. Oh my god, look at her. Let me show you from closer. Oh, she's so adorable. And you guys know, I realized that the lighting is actually better when it's dark outside, and I just use the artificial light. Look how cute. Oh my god. I realized that it's actually better than if I have some light on. I was watching other videos, and yeah. So I think that's what I'm gonna do from now on. I'm gonna have to wait till it gets dark, which now it's like 4:30, 4:40, very early. So that's all right. You know, it's just different. Like I was used to film my videos during the day, and if I, you know, if I was like busy during the day and stuff, then I have to wait till the next day to film. But yeah, that's just, you know, I gotta work with what I have. And look at this dolly, how cute. I think this is from Audrey. I think Audrey came home with this one. But I don't know, I thought it would look adorable. Look how cute. And then I want to show you something. I found this Tommy Tippy pacifier. It's modified. It's like, you know, with a modified nipple. And it's very cute and everything. But since this kid has a very pretty wide smile, as you guys can see, I realize, I mean, it stays there in place and everything, but you can kind of see the edges of the smile. You might not see that from the camera, I don't know. It looks alright, I mean, it doesn't look bad. I like this passy, I think it goes perfect with this outfit. But I'll show you now with the Nook pacifier. The Nook pacifier is what she came with. Is that one right there. See, now this one covers those edges of the smile, so it actually fits her better. Okay, I haven't tried any other brand of pacifiers. You know, I don't tend to put pacifiers on my babies, especially this one. This kid and the Sunny kid has such a beautiful smile that I don't like covering that, you know. I don't know, don't like that. And then when we go to the doctor, because I'm gonna have her on my diaper bag, I'm gonna put these two little mittens on. I like to protect my babies when they, you know, they come with me on the diaper bag and stuff. And I always put a blanket inside, like I make sure, you know, they're nice and protected. But I take my precautions. So yeah, so what you guys think? I think she looks adorable, super cute, and she's gonna help me, you know, with the anxiety of seeing a new doctor and all that jazz. Then tomorrow Lucas starts his therapies at home. Tomorrow he has the first session, and then Thursday we have to go to the eye doctor. I don't know if I told you that at the beginning of the video. Maybe I did, I don't know. Guys, oh my gosh, my mind is all over the place. But anyways, yeah, so I have a pretty busy, interesting week. Looking forward to the weekend already. The week haven't even started and I'm thinking about the weekend already. But anyways, okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Oh my gosh, I think she looks adorable. Thank you so much guys for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and I will see you guys on my next video. Mwah! Love you guys. Bye.